guys, I'm Bray, and welcome to Survival of the Fetus. This is a game I just found at Newgrounds, and the name caught me right away. I thought it sounded funny. I mean, come on, Survival of the Fetus. It makes you wonder what the heck it's about. So I thought I'd give it a shot and play the game for you guys, see what you think. So let's just, I don't really know much about it. Like I said, I saw the name and it caught my interest. So let's jump on in and see what we got going on in here. Let me see. Press any key, okay. Select mode. Fetus won't leave. Okay. The fetus won't leave. It's overstaying its welcome. When is your birthday? My birthday is October 5th. 3, 4, 5. Okay. When is your birthday? You have selected October 5th. Are you sure? Am I sure? No, I'm actually not sure. I have no idea when I was born, apparently. Yes, I'm sure. Who the heck? Why would you ask that? Level select. Okay, oh, pick and drag. Okay. Pick, drag, drop. Alright. So, let's, I guess. Oh, okay, the 30th. That's the first level, I'm guessing. And we're in December. Oh, so, is that 9 months? From December to October? I'm guessing, because that's how long pregnancies take, from what I've been told. I don't know why I said that. Let's see. I'm very curious on how this game is. It just looks, I mean, it sounds cool from the name. I'm not even reading, but a grain of, I will do what I can to help you. Didn't even read the beginning. Oh, it's a Mickey Mouse hand. Not sponsored. Ooh, good God. That is a big lady. Oh, hello. Good morning. Good morning, sunshine. Oh, cramps. Ooh, gotta watch out with that Taco Bell. Oh, okay, how to play. Click, drag, release. And what am I doing with that? Oh, whoa! Also, I'm guessing I have to catch whatever those bubbles are. I have no idea what I'm doing. Is that like, I don't know what that is. Is that, what am I shooting? It's bubbles? Does she have like acid reflex? Is that what I'm doing? I'm getting rid of her acid reflex. I don't know what's going on right now. They didn't really say what I'm doing. They just said, hey, shoot these bubbles. Okay, now what was that? Nope. Oh, there she is again. Ooh, she's wow, that's a lot of medicine. What is she, a drug addict? Oh! Oh, shit. I guess this drug. No! Get away from my fetus! Oh, it's, you gotta protect the fetus. Okay, I got it, I got it. These drugging your baby with this. Oh shit, no! Oh! I'm gonna be a drug addict baby! No! No! I want a future, I don't want to be a drug addict baby! Ooh, there you go! No! Ah! Oh, gotcha! Oh, here comes more. That's my drug addict mommy. Damn, how many pills is she taking? Was she trying to OD? Oh shit, I'm really bad at this. Oh, no, my fetus! Am I shrinking? I can't tell. Get that one, get that one. There we go, I'm saving my... What the hell is that? There you go, oh. Again. Oh, fetus! Oh, the fetus is against me. Oh, I cleared it anyways. Okay. She looks very confused at what just happened. It's like, is something going on in there? I'm liking it so far. I'm very bad at it. I think I'm gonna kill my fetus. Or me. Oh my God, I'm killing myself. That's me, I forgot. I put my birthday. I am doing a horrible job at saving myself. Oh, she looks angry. Okay. Hershey don't like to fight. More medicine? Good God, woman. You're gonna kill your baby. Power to smash solid pills. Oh, so you gotta hold it. Okay. Oh, damn, they just threw me right in there, didn't they? This is a horrible woman. I'm glad I wasn't born with her. Jeez Louise, she flushed me down the toilet. Imagine if I survived and I was alive. What the heck would she do with me? Alright, let's try to save myself again. Alright, where is it coming from? Come on. Come on, baby. We gotta save ourselves. Oh shit. Nope. Nope. Oh. Oh my gosh, I'm so horrible at this. Ah, I'm dead! Oh, you don't necessarily have to hold it. Okay. Oh! Oh, did I do it? Come on! I don't want to die! I want to live! Oh, I didn't get that again. No! Damn, fetus! This is your fault, fetus. Maybe it's just me. Maybe I just suck at games. I'm not good. I don't have good coordination. Let's try this again. This is sad on so many levels. Alright, come on, baby. We need to live. We need to live. Ah, damn pill! What the f is this? Fuck! No! Oh, there we go. There we go. Okay, I'm getting the hang of it. I'm getting the hang of it. We're gonna do this. We're gonna save my baby. Well, me. One more. There we go. I gotta remember to grab the fetus, that's the problem. Yeah, there we go. Oh, I'm so used with this freaking pill. There we go. Can you give me some help? Some health? There we go. Oh, damn hell, what is with this woman? She does not want me to live. Oh my gosh, I'm dead. Yep, I'm dead. Should I even try? I'm dead. Nope. Can I do it? Nope. Woo! I saved myself! Oh, here we go, back to the lady. Yeah, woman, I'm trying to keep you alive. You keep trying to kill me. And she always looks confused about it. Oh my gosh, don't tell me we're gonna have to do every day until I'm bored. That's how many freaking levels. Good lord. I don't even want to live now. Just knowing that. I'm like, I feel like just flushing myself down the toilet now. Oh man. You ate enough? Oh, yep. You got the poops. Hey, no one told you to eat the refrigerator. What do we have now? How to play. Oh, so. Oh, okay, it's like a maze. I gotta guide baby Ray. I need to guide baby Ray to safety. Really? I suck at this. How the hell? How am I supposed to drag it? Oh, this is gonna be forever. I don't get it. I don't get it. What the? So. This is stupid. How the hell are you supposed to drag yourself if you do that? That makes no sense at all. Is it just me? It says drag the baby, but Oh, I'm just an idiot. That's all it is. I'm just a complete moron. Oh, I'm not supposed to be touching that red stuff, apparently. There we go. Where am I going again? Okay. Come on, baby Ray. Oh, I'm not as dumb as I look. Alright, we gotta do this again. Let's see. Hey, gently, Ray, gently. We wanna make it to birth. Come on. I don't know what those are supposed to be. But they're obviously not good. Come on. Easy goes, and there you go. Oh, that scared the shit out of me for some reason. That scared me a little bit. I don't know why. I think because the baby's just like, ah! Oh, this game is something else. I'm glad I found this. It's actually pretty interesting. Pretty cool concept for a game. Come on. And then I'm not good with my mouse either, so that's not in my favor. Come on. Again, slow and steady. Slow and steady wins the race. And apparently my birth. Ooh, I almost hit that. Yeah, there we go. Oh, come on. I don't even want to be born now. Jeez Louise. What happens if I get the heart? I don't know what that did. I'm going too fast. There we go. Oop. Sorry, Bobby. There we go. Woo! Cleared. Yeah, you got the rumblies and the tummy. You would think by now she would know what's going on with herself. She's like, I don't know what this is. What are you doing in there, baby? Alright, let's see what's next, because... Oh my gosh, I was right. No, bro, I don't want to do so many levels. Can we fast forward? Oh, we could. Can we go straight to my birth? Let's see if I can cheat. Oh, you can't. Oh, there's my birthday with a little cake. I want some of my cake now. I want some of my cake. Give me my cake. I guess we gotta go through every single day. This is gonna be forever. I hope we can skip it at some point. Wait, can I skip it? If it's the same month? They gotta be crazy. They're crazy. Every freaking day? I seriously don't want to be born now. This is just a hassle to be born. What's she doing? Good God, woman. Is that enough? Keep it clean. Oh, I don't like this. Oh, could I have done that from the very beginning? Just held him and went around with it instead of shooting myself across the womb? I'm gonna feel so stupid. Oh my gosh, I'm just an idiot, apparently. I could have just held it. Wow, I'm so stupid. When you admit to yourself that you're stupid, that's the best medicine. Oh. Now you gotta shoot. Come on. There you go. There you go. Yeah. Now I'm enjoying it. I didn't know I could just drag myself. What happened to Super Fetus? What the heck happened to Super Fetus? How come you can't do it with that? There we go. Oh no! I dropped my baby! No! I dropped my baby! My baby! There we go. Oh, I'm almost dead. Because I dropped my baby. Don't drop your baby. Ooh, that was so close. I thought I was dead. Because I dropped my baby. I dropped baby Ray. Baby Ray don't like being dropped. Okay, let's see. I know I keep saying this. Oh, I only have one life? I didn't even know there was lives. I thought this was just a play and die and just keep going. One of those games where you just can keep going. But I just realized I have lives. So yeah, I'm not going to make it further. I'm not going to make it far because I only have one life and we got how many freaking days? Because when they were making this, they did not. Well, I guess as far as it long game, it's a good idea, but if you want something quick and easy, this is probably not your cup of tea. Like me, I do not have the patience to do all these freaking days. I have a very short attention span, and this is just beyond me. But let's just keep going and see how it goes. Who knows, maybe they'll decide to pre-birth me. Early birth. Just shoot me out like a ping pong ball. Oh, good God. Oh, now we're moving. Now we're cooking with bacon. There we go. In here, in and out. Oh, oh, I killed myself. My little ghost. My baby ghost. All right, let me try to not rush it this time. Oh, I keep dying from that freaking corner. I don't know if it's just me. It's probably me. I'm horrible at games. That's why I stick to certain games, because I am horrible at these things. Alright, right there. Oh! In! Right there. It's right there. And I keep just charging it. Alright, let's see. Come on. Think, Ray. Be smart. Go with traffic, not against it. There we go. Light bulb. There we go. I bet there's so many of you just screaming at the screen right now. Like, come on! Just do it! Alright. What? Let me see if there's... Oh, I don't want to go all the way around, but I think that's the only way I'm going to get this. Let me see. Go like that. Wait. Why did I think that was a good idea? And I was so confident. I was like, I'm gonna get this. We're gonna get this. No, we are gonna get this. Believe in Baby Ray, people. Believe in Baby Ray. Baby Ray will lead you to the promised land. There we go! Oh, crap. I was hoping I was done. But why would I be done with just one level? Man, now we got this freaking... I don't know what the hell that's supposed to be. But we got it floating around. There we go. Go down this way. Wait. There we go. And up. And there we go. That one was actually a little easier. Somehow. Oh, I wonder if I could get that heart, I could get an extra life. But do I really want to take the risk of going all the way up there? Yes, I do. Because what do I have to lose, right? Besides... Baby Ray. Come on, Baby Ray. We need this. There we go. Oh, Baby Ray's dead. Again. Game over, man. Alright, let me figure out this pattern. It's all about patterns, right? In video games, it's just about a pattern. Just gotta figure out that pattern. There we go, and there we go. Gosh, and I gotta go back. So much easier doing it this. Wait. Alright, let's do it again. I'm not going for that damn life. It's not worth it. Yep, I did that. I just keep flushing myself down the toilet. Well, she keeps flushing me down the toilet. Worst mom ever. Fuck. Sorry. Pardon my French. I just get annoyed. Alright, let's try this again. I know there's a pattern. I'm just horrible at figuring out patterns. I was gonna say, what if I go with it? But then that's just gonna be an even bigger obstacle. How about right here? No, right there. Oh, no! Ah! Dang it! I'm determined now. I want this baby to live. Baby Ray needs to live, people. Oh, okay. Here we go. Oh, there it is. That's what I'm talking about. I don't get the point of this. Is she just slow? She doesn't know what's going on with her own body? Or maybe it's all those drugs she takes. I do not have the patience. There's 30 days in a month. There's how many months? That's how many levels? Good lord. Is there a save thing? Is there a save feature on this game? Because I do not think we're going to be able to go through every freaking day. We're still in January and I'm already over it. Alright, let's see what else they got going. Oh, I hate these. I hate these. Nope! There we go. Well, that's that. Man, I'm just really slow at this. That's the problem. It's not the game, it's me. I'm noticing it now, like, man, I have slow reflexes. There we go. There it is. Oh, here we go. Get my... Why? Why? No! There we go. I like those more. Those are easy to manage. See, I don't get why. Oh! I don't really have to do anything to it. No! Dang it, baby! Then again, I'm the one moving it. I'm almost dead. No, I'm dead. Bye, baby. Back in the toilet for you. You little turd. Whoa, what happened? Oh, what's this? Huh? Oh, that's why she was mad while she was watching. I guess that was her she was watching? Maybe? Oh, don't tell me she's gonna go back into boxing while she's pregnant. She really hates me. She really hates baby Ray. Whoa. Was I doing 5 or 4? I can't remember. Did I get to skip? Did I skip? Now I'm confused. I was let me shut up. Oh my god, I think she's gonna box again while she's pregnant. And apparently she can't drive either. I was expecting the power glove for some reason. Bianca. Okay. Oh my gosh, what is this? Is there gonna be punches? Oh my god, there is! Baby! Oh, wait, baby, run! Baby, run! Oh my gosh, what is this lady thinking? I think she's trying to have a... Oh my god! Oh my god! Baby! I think she's trying to have a miscarriage. She's trying to kill baby. Oh my god, baby! She's trying to kill baby Ray. No, baby Ray wants to live. He has. Oh my god! I'm gonna have so much brain damage if I am born. Oh, there we go. And I'm dead. Not gonna matter because I'm dead. That was pretty interesting. I want to do that again. Come on, Bianca. Let's do this. You can't get baby Ray. Baby Ray's a fighter. Baby Ray's gonna come out your face and bite it. Come on. Yep. I gotta just dodge. It shows you I just gotta have the reflexes like a cat. Come on. Where is it? Where is it? Oh! Nope, nope, baby. Oh! Oh my god! That was a knockout. Oh, she punched me right into the toilet. This lady. This is the worst woman to ever be pregnant. She's literally going out of her way to try to kill me. She's taking freaking pills. Like, how many pills was that? She only took like 3-4 bottles of pills. Now she's trying to beat the crap out of me. And she's having someone do it for her. Alright, come on, baby Ray. We're doing this. We're not giving her the satisfaction of killing us. There we go. Fly like a butterfly, sting like a bee. Well, fly like a butterfly. Not really stinging. Oh, ow, no! Oh, once it gets you going, it's just like... You feel it yourself. Oh, that wasn't even near me. Boom. Come on. What you got, lady? What you got? Oh, you got it. Oh, you dude, you got it. Oh, bam. Come on. Where's those fists? Where's the... Oh, that one caught me off guard. Oh, there you go. Oh, you can't get me. I'm too fast for you. I'm too... Oh, shit. Nope. Come on. Am I almost there? Oh, nope. Can't touch this. Can't touch Baby Ray. Why did I move into the fist? Apparently, I don't want to live either. Oh, yeah, look at the woman that I'm in. I don't want to live either. We're both on the same page, at least. Alright, let's try it again. Round 50. I probably have, like, half brain dead now. Come on. Nope. Does that make sense to any... Nope. There it is. Oh. I should just hide in the corners. Maybe that's the secret. Maybe not. Maybe... Why do I have such a horrible mother? Oh, future mother. My mother's trying to kill me! I'm so into this game, though. It's annoying, it's really frustrating, but let me see if I can just hide in the corner. Can I get away with it? Did I find a glitch in the game? Come on. Nope! She's like, what are you doing? I just gotta, let me pay attention. Eagle eyes focused. There you go, stay in the middle. Stay in the middle, Baby Ray. Oh, there, that's what I gotta dodge the most. Oh, there we go, bam. Where's it? Oh, down. There we go, pay attention, Ray, pay attention. Oh, that almost got me. That almost, oh, there we go. That, yeah. No! What? Oh, that was baloney. I was dodging. Oh, I hate your face. I hate your face. Her smug face, because she's so proud to beat up a damn fetus. She's like, yeah, I'm killing babies. Oh, that was me. I was not paying attention. Nope. This is turning into a suicide. Oh, there it is. You know what? Kill me, go ahead. There, you got your fun. Why? Alright, let's try this again. Nope, there we go. That's the first one. Come on. Bam, down. Okay, there we go. There we go. Oh! Why? Why does it just let go? No words, people. No words. Just a lot of stuff going on in this brain that I do not want to say because I do not want a lot of. I don't want to lose a lot of people from my language. Just keep trying. Boom, there we go. Why the hell is it so big? She's not in your damn stomach. Go ahead, kill the baby. I don't even want the baby to live now. There it is again. Gotta go around and around and around and around. Oh, ooh, that was close. There it is. Okay. I'm almost done. Okay. Oh, I dropped my baby. No. close. Oh, ooh, ooh, she tried to get me. Nope, and then that's where you go in a circle again. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, come on, let me finish. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Oh, oh, baby! Here we go in a big circle again. Big circle, big circle, big circle. Ah! How long is this? I'm just a fetus, dang it. Oh, there we go. Big circle, big circle, big circle, big circle, big circle. Oh. Oh. Come on, come on. Oh. Oh, oh, that came so close. I thought I was dead. No. Error. I'm sorry, guys. I gotta stop here. I'm gonna wind up throwing my laptop across the freaking... Well, as you can see, it's most likely it's me. I have the most horrible reflexes in the world, so you guys should give it a try. Maybe, it's not if you'll do better than me, you'll most likely do better than me. Give it a try. This is actually a pretty awesome game. I just suck at it. They're actually on Kickstarter. So definitely give them some support and help them get this game going. As you can see, it's a pretty cool game. I like it. I just need more practice with it. And yeah, just lend them your support and help them get this game going. And yeah, it'll be cool to see how this game progresses, if they change anything. Hopefully change it for me to make it easier, because I suck at this apparently. But yeah, thank you so much for watching, guys. If you like this video, please hit that like button. If you haven't already, please hit that subscribe button, and let's get this channel going. Just tell everybody, tell your mailman, tell any single person you can talk to. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Any suggestions for a game, let me know, and I'll definitely give it a shot and put it on the channel. Thank you for watching, guys. I'll see you in the next video.